Come in. What is it?
I'm Jason Floyd. I'm here for my final interview.
What was your name?
Jason.
Good. And what was my name?
I beg your pardon?
Come on, you know this one. I just told you.
Mike?
You were close. It's Mike.
Isn't that what I just said?
Yes, but you misspelled it.
Did I?
I don't have a silent F in my name. I'm not sure where you got that, but I'm gonna try to look past it, okay? And don't think you can put one over on me! God, I'm so important!
Excuse me?
Oh, don't mind me. Just go on with whatever the hell it is you're talking about. Did you happen to make a pass at the receptionist?
Did I what?
Make a pass at it.
No.
Why not? Was her ass too big for you? I need your opinion. Does this suit make me look Jewish? Now say it again, with conviction.
Is this a test?
Probably.
She has a big ass.
What size bra do you wear?
I'm a man.
Give me all you got!
I want this job!
Don't beg for it, demand it!
This is my job and I want it now!
That's right!
Right now!
Can you imagine it? Can you imagine the majesty of it? Money? Money? You want money? You want money? Gina, put down the goddamn knitting needles and take dictation! I would really hate to lose you. Is there anything we can do to make you stay?
I'd like to go now!
You uncomfortable?
What?
You seem a little uncomfortable.